Hey everyone, it's Jody here, your Wednesday host for FTRealM, and I hope everyone is having a good week. As you can see, I'm busy this week since I'm doing another video indoor. So I'm just going to get into this video because I've got a lot to explain on how everything's going to work out. So this week's topic, we're doing a transition timeline for everyone, and I've been meaning to do this, so it was really good for me because I'm going to put it on my personal channel, and then I'm putting it on this channel, obviously. So how I have it laid out is the photos I have in there start at pre-T, which was a week before I started testosterone, which was on February 27th, 2013. And the next one is March 27th, April 27th, so on and so forth. So it just goes in order for my first year. Then there's a video of me after I had top surgery, like right after I woke up. I look super high, so don't judge me, but it's a good video, kind of gives you an idea of where I was at, which was June 26, 2014, so just this last summer. It gives you a month of my chest and then my current chest. I have a current photo of what I look like today. And then I have a pre-T voice from my voicemail because it's really the best one I think that I have, so that's what you get. The first 3 months of T, you can see I had pretty decent sideburns for the most part, and by 3 months, I actually had a goatee. I shaved this area a lot, like my cheek area, because it was super patchy, but I did grow my sideburns out fairly long once they started coming in fully, which was at about 4 to 5 months, I want to say. And so you'll notice them more that when I don't have facial hair, it was due to patchiness or wasn't filling in very well, and then at the more facial hair you see, the better that it started growing in, so I left it. And so that's how it is laid out, so I hope you guys enjoy it. If you have any questions for me, go ahead and leave a comment below, and I will see you next week. All right, bye.
You know what? Who cares?
Oh, I can't do more.
This is Jody on drugs. Okay, we found some fresher ones. Sorry.
Please hold.
Okay.
Stoned.
Say that again.
Yeah, dude, your mouth is
full. Yeah, cool. I probably look stoned.
Yeah.
Kind of sound like it. But I'm not surprised. I mean, that's what medication does.
You're videoing this, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
We had some young person wake up and absolutely was convinced and swore they were at Hogwarts. And they had to get a new wand.
I want to wake up that way.
No kidding. And so the dad had his camera just kind of like up here. Really? You need a new wand? Does it need to have a phoenix feather in it? Or...
No.
He just went, oh, I'm like, you are so busted, man.
Oh, gosh.
Hey, this is Jody. I'm away from my phone. I'm busy at the moment, so leave me a message and I'll call you back.